Hello everyone. Some say a bad day at work is better than a good day anywhere else. Wait till you see these idiots at work. Get ready for love. Here we go.
What the heck was he thinking?
Chemistry's a real mystery. The result of hitting the gritty.
Best not to have several beers while fishing.
Bird poop falls on woman's face while she lays in her backyard.
You have to drive carefully when there's water. Don't you see if there are potholes or not? I guess the Komodo dragon's response to the situation, which might have been, I bit off more than I could chew. Didn't realize the frog leg salad would come with a live frog.
Rabbit.
A bear coming out of its hibernation period.
I think he woke up on a Monday morning.
I've never seen a happier sheep.
Mesmerizing water flow. The natural phenomenon looks like a hanging ice stalactite. Good way to scare away the poopy thugs.
Who needs a car to drift when you can just jubislide? Even in tragedy, he doesn't lose his humor.
Hey, Tom.
Can you imagine if he drank the wrong drink? Instead, he drank something hot. One of the most famous roads in China. I can't believe people not stopping for the firefighter to get to water. Cows went out a little to the center of the city. Hot tug, hot tub. I also want to ride on a boat like this. Just a nice, peaceful elevator ride. The elevator continues as if nothing had happened. Just a man and his pet. Horses are very good swimmers.
Ollie, come inside. Come on. Come.
Puppy. Guppies also have dignity. Her core strength is remarkable. Every guy likes to watch when a beautiful lady like this is acting. He's living in 2050. Well done, young man, for saving one of our beautiful sea animals. I'm sure the turtle's happy also. Oh my God, so cute. Like a mum not letting her son hang out. Pandas can give human-like reactions when they're upset or when they don't get their way. Oh. Subway wind turns plastic bag into a breakdancer. Poor baby. If he falls, he's gonna get seriously hurt. And it'll be his master's fault. The force that takes to split a fully grown tree like that in half has got to be insane. She must have liked it very much. Oh, there's my phone. That's it. I need an ambulance and a lawyer. The lawyer first, though. Dozens of sea lions nap on the dock. What's the weight limit on that dock? Waves made of ice crash into the wall. Whoa, this is wild. Well, remember to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications to watch more interesting videos. What's happening here? What do they eat and how do they charge their phones?
I also want to show if I can keep up a little bit. You're awesome! Wow, I love how she did not even set up, but she still managed to go soaring. Fabulous, she's a wonder jump roper. I can't even comprehend the amazingness. How can you be that beautiful? How can she hold her breath that long? I could never do that. How can you not breathe that long? Me. Gasping for air. It was too hard. I am speechless. That is the most incredible stunt I have ever seen. How much practice did it take to get to that level? You've got to love a woman that can whack a ball in heels. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it. The guy is so cool that he controls the movement of the bike even while in the air. Doesn't matter what you're playing, it still looks like you're having fun. What the heck did I just watch? She's more flexible than a piece of string. Rather than the how can they hold their breath for that long, I'm impressed at the core strength they have. How in the world can they be upside down with those sharp, forceful movements? That's impressive. The craziest part about it is that his right arm is doing about 80% of the work. I really appreciate people that can do this with such ease. So great, she has perfect balance, and I love dolphins. And I love the ending, how the dolphin took her to the end and landed her on the place. Perfect. Wow, this is amazing! It's my dream to be like you. Those moves are insane. What trick do you think is harder? First time I've seen someone turn the ocean into a catwalk. That is the beauty of volleyball. Any part of the body that hits the ball counts. Like a beautiful bird flying. I love watching videos of people who make things that aren't easy look ridiculously simple. She almost locks into place for a half second when she stands onto the back walkovers. It's pretty cool, and she did a great job. Amazing, but terrifying. Skill level off the charts. Ordinary people like us shouldn't follow such risky actions. Oh my God, you're so flexible. It's hard for me to contemplate being able to move like that. such an amazing dancer. I genuinely couldn't tell if she was using a turnboard or not. Three of the biggest fears in a single video: falling off a ski lift, skydiving, and orchestral arrangements. Incredible! He turned her water into wine. He got the cleanest street ball combos in the game. Every dribble you take gives me chills. I have so much respect for him, not just because of all the cool skills he has, but his patience and determination is out of this world. Wow, that looks painful. I need to seek a neck doctor. I feel like my neck is broken watching this video. That's insanely impressive. Every girl's dream to be that powerful. We work to survive. No matter how hard life is, out there they have family to feed. I have always said that the athletes of this discipline are the ones with the most beautiful body. He's perfect to be a thief. I do not recommend you do this. I watched the video 3 times thinking, when will this video get an end? I would never ever sleep on that bed because I really don't want to ruin this masterpiece. My spine would be in a million pieces if I did that. That guy has nerves of steel, because that's just crazy. That's not what ordinary people like us should do.
Oh God! Oh Jesus Christ!
Oh my God!
This match is more than enough, and he wants to finish it now. Wow, amazingly creative. I can't imagine how a cat can be singing Gangster's Paradise. The definition of grandpa has just been redefined. He's better than every famous football player combined. All the best. Persistence and patience mixed with epic skills. I didn't even realize that he was grabbing on air until I watched it twice. Remember to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications to watch more interesting videos. Your videos are so great! Bro doesn't even need a ruler, because he is the ruler. My jaw just dropped. That's impossible. He got magic in his feet. Wow, I am speechless. Want to be an achiever like you the way you achieved exercise and yoga? If someone asks me how to become a ghostwriter, I'll show you this video. Oh my god, how cool is this? This stunt is performed by professionals, so please don't try. This girl does it better than anyone. I'm impressed. I would like to be like her, but my knees don't even give me enough to bend over. She's a pure definition to never give up. I held my breath for you. This stunt is performed under supervision, so please don't attempt. there is a great effort and sacrifice behind every success. This video is the definition of perfect timing. She looks fantastic. Anyone else have a gym alternative? And this is her favorite place to work out. The creativity and strength of this guy is incredible. Wow, I can't believe what I see right now. This is how to get a stuck car without calling the tow truck. One day he will touch the moon. Many people do not have to rush and give their best since all their actions are perfect and bring a lot of good things. My jaw just dropped. That's impossible. This stunt is performed by professionals, so please don't try. So much fluidity in these moves.
Five, four, three, two, one, go!
Perfect.
Wherever you go, no matter what the weather, always bring your own sunshine. Always such an impressive man. He turned air into gravity. Oh my God! I always feel stunned from your tricks. You are an adult, responsible man. There is always a place for your entertainment in your life. Most guys will never be able to do what this guy can do with your body. Fantastic! He's like a bird in flight, landing so gracefully. Build muscle and flexibility at the same time, even as a grown-up. Awesome. And how'd you get up there? You do what most people can't do with two legs. That's the definition of strength. Hello friends. First of all, I'm really grateful and amazed at your support to my channel. Yeah, I'm really happy. I didn't think my video would be so well received. During the process of making the video, I tried very hard from the image quality to the dialogue. It's hard to be perfect in a short time. I hope you guys can give me feedback so I can improve. Let me know what you think in the comments below. The best and most interesting videos will be continuously updated every day on Trend Binge channel. Please subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications from Trend Binge to watch the fastest videos. Thanks and see you in the next videos.